Hey guys, Joe McSpaggin here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be looking at the topic whether the Spawn movie needs a reboot or a remake for it. Me personally, I think the series as a whole does need a reboot on film. As a remake for the first one, didn't get very good attention to it. There are some people that do like that movie. I haven't actually physically watched the movie, but I actually would like an actual reboot of the actual movie series. Whether it's with the crossover movie with other Image characters, I wouldn't really mind that. Like, a complete Image universe on film would actually work quite well. As long as we have the main villain, the Violator, I feel like the movie would have some potential with that. Considering he's a lot like characters like the Joker and It the Clown and everything like that, or Pennywise, he would work very well on screen. Todd McFarlane, the creator of Spawn, even said himself that he would like a dark, horror, hard-rated R movie for Spawn. Now, I completely agree with Todd McFarlane on this. If we get a hard-rated R version of Spawn, it could actually work quite well, considering he's not like a bright, happy character and like that and everything like that, and he's quite a dark, serious character. If we do a crossover with the character, he has done crossovers before. For example, he has done a crossover with Batman before, but I wouldn't like him to do that. I would like him to do another Image character if he did do a crossover. But in that storyline, he got a batarang thrown in his face and he tied it up with his shoelace for part of it. So not exactly the brightest, happiest character of the entire thing, but I definitely would mind that we did have a bit of a dark, gritty version of Spawn. We're going to get a dark, gritty version of Venom in the new Venom movie coming out next year, so I hope we can get something similar to that. Whether the Venom movie is going to be good, we'll have to see, because if the Venom movie does good and Sony does a good job on that, that could sort of be a wake-up call to whatever studio actually owns the Spawn's rights at the moment to, you know, make this movie. Todd McFarlane has been working on a script for a few years now. I don't know if he's still working on it now, if the idea was completely scrapped or something like that, but I definitely would like that idea to come back, because Todd McFarlane is a very, very good artist and sort of Spawn writer and anything like that, because he knows the character really well. He should anyway, because he made the character. So if we can get a character sort of like what we get in the comics and try and get it as accurate as we can to the comics, I think the Spawn reboot could work. If we get something that's going to be pretty bad, as long as the CGI is really good, and the story is really, really good, and the fight scenes are good, then that would be a plus. CGI is only just a plus. I don't really mind if the CGI is... it just has to be better than what the actual original one was. Though that was made in 1997, you got to cut it some slack. Jurassic World Park, though, that was good. The effects in that, but the effects in the first one weren't that bad, but I would like them to develop them better in the new Spawn movie, especially with the cape effects in the movie. If they can definitely get the writing for the character, I'm all in for the movie. If they can't get the writing in for the character, it shouldn't happen. They definitely need to get a good team of writers to get the movie to actually happen, and if they can't, if whatever. So it really depends on how the Venom movie goes. If the Venom movie goes amazingly well, then we probably will get a Spawn reboot. If it doesn't and it fails, we can't get a darker, hard-rated horror movie, then we probably won't. It also would probably rely on the New Mutants. The New Mutants is more depending on the horror aspect of the thing, looking at the first trailer, rather than the story aspect of it. So if that doesn't do well, the Spawn reboot has no hope of getting a dark R-rated movie if it ever gets a reboot. It probably will down in a few years or something like that, though. But anyways, I hope you guys did like this video. What's your opinion on this topic? Do you like Spawn? Do you want a reboot of Spawn? Are you looking forward to the new Venom and New Mutants trailer? Let me know in the comment section down below. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And with all that said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.